god.
Yeah. Pretty much as centered as you can get. What's that?
Honeycomb jelly?
Yeah, it's a comb jelly Atina 4.
It is shiny.
Yeah.
Then how's it?
Yeah, it's just reflecting off the little cilia it has that used to swim. Little comb rose.
It is pretty though.
I like how it's sticking with us.
Any guesses on today's dessert?
Dessert?
Yeah, like around 3 or 4.
Why would we get dessert?
The tea time crumpets?
Well, it's probably cookies.
Cookies?
Cookies? Cookies? We had cookies 2 days ago.
Oh,
yeah, but we
thing?
Usually get cookies like consistently.
The chocolate Danish, the French thing, the
chocolate croissants yesterday.
Mm-hmm. Chocolate.
It was kind of like a cake thing before the cookies.
Mm.
So you all are saying cookies?
That's probably cookies.
Yeah, after yesterday's, I think they'll go back to cookies for a day.
Yeah, because cookies is easy. It's just a pre-made thing. But if it's anybody's birthday, we could have carrot cake.
Carrot cake.
I thought you said it was somebody's birthday.
Is it somebody's birthday?
I thought you said that.
I didn't say that.
Oh.
Why is carrot cake the birthday cake of choice?
Yeah, why carrot cake?
I don't know. It's just always been carrot cake.
I do not like carrot cake.
No. What's
I would have a sad birthday if that was my cake.
Is it your birthday on this cruise?
No. Right when we get off.
Oh.
Yeah.
What? There's a phone in here?
There's like a
apparently
real
there
phone.
Is. I think that's a Pete job, maybe.
Yep.
Ooh. There's a big larvation.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That one's probably a discarded house.
Mm-hmm.
It's very mucusy.
Man, I wish I was popular enough to get a phone call.
I like with the real phone.
Yeah, with a real phone.
But yeah, that has a cord. And people just call me on my headset.
People only call me on my headset.
I feel like it's the science hotline.
Science hotline.
Super science.
We're gonna be, it's gonna be on deck and then hand over. Oh, well.
Yeah, I think we'll probably be on the surface right about when your watch ends,
mm-hmm.
3 o'clock.
Yeah, we got about half an hour.
Yeah.
Exactly. Ooh, that's a beautiful one.
Yeah. They're about 40 meters long.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I was done at nearly 4,000 meters.
That's amazing. They're so pretty.
Beautiful. Wow. Yeah, really cool.
That was with James, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Hmm.
Camera's too still, he must not have been flying.
.240.
Yeah. The upside of 10 meters a minute is it's really easy to calculate how much time you have left.
Of the
Hey.
Well, that's the best kind of productive.
Jeez. Just turn up and tell him to piss off. Like, oh, bloody hell.
Hi. So we've got about 20 minutes until recovery, and I just wanted you to go ahead and secure the tanks and aft deck fan, enable tuggers, and go and ask the captain to come on the bridge. Yes, that would be wonderful.
Sure, just keep me right. Just point me in the right direction.
Okay, both. Perfect. Thanks.
That's the same answer?
Yeah. So, Megan.
Yes.
Tell us. You will tell us when we need to resume, right? To end transect, right?
Yeah, so.
Okay. It should be soon. Or not.
So, like 100 meters? I don't know when you want to end it.
Well, I want to keep going as long as I can.
Oh, yeah, we can keep going. I just wanted the bridge to know that what our timing is on recovery so that they can secure our tanks and everything so that we're ready to go and get the captain on the bridge so everything keeps moving.
Sounds good.
Deck, Nav. Hey, I just wanted to let you know we've got about 20 minutes until recovery. Also, one of the packages we are recovering has some cable dangling off the porch, so just have that in mind as we recover. Okay, thank you. That's why I listen very carefully. I have him, like, way, way, way up. He said that we have air to the tuggers and that he's ready to start moving ahead. Soon we'll have air to the tuggers.
Yeah.
And sometimes the side mic doesn't pick up the voice as well.
You gotta lean in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Next dive is probably going to be 2 days.
You mean in length?
Yeah.
Yep, just keep going.
Yeah. So it's 24 plus hours. You got an actual time on?
No, but I bet it's going to be 36 plus.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hmm? Yeah, exactly. I'm glad it's been solid so far. Hopefully that trend keeps up. Had the heart out, yeah. That's great news. Okay, stop buzzing.
Can you say again a little bit closer to the mic? Oh,
there we go.
Perfect. Thank you.
Now I can hear him. We're going to be ready for handover to deck at 45 minutes past. Let's secure some lights.
Yep.
No need for it, middle of the day. So looking good, streamed out behind the ship.
Mm-hmm.
Just what you want.
Oh, that's nice.
There you go.
Look at that.
That's a nice jelly that I never
saw. Two of them?
No, it's just one.
Is it?
It's just really fluffy.
Extra fluffy. All right, we got 10 meters left. And at 10 meters a minute, by my calculations, that says 1 minute
yeah,
left.
Yeah, we're at 97.
Yeah, I'm faster than you. I'm just gonna hand it over. Impatient. Mm.
Impatient.
They'll come up at 15 meters a minute.
Yeah.
So you'll have time to catch up because you won't be doing your survey anymore.
Yeah.
So Rick, we can. Did you log in, or end of transect?
End of transect. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Now?
Cool.
Sure.
What? I thought we were only allowed to 100 meters.
Sure, that's fine. We were doing it to 75, but we're at 90 right now. That's a good compromise. We're going to hand over in a minute, so or in 10 seconds, so that seems fine.
I want to turn the lasers and all off then.
Sure. I usually keep at least a light or two on just
yeah.
Help them see.
Leave the upper light on the sides.
Sure. Okay, winch is all stop, 75.
Deck control, winch is all stop, 75.
So just all I need to do is take mine out and just
say again?
Keep mine out and just let it stream now, yeah?
Yeah.
But keep coming up
hey,
to our level.
Megan, can you please let the deck know that we may be recovering with a wrap in the tether? Don't know.
Oh, wrap in the tether.
Thank you.
Deck control. We may be recovering with a wrap in the tether.
Ask your question one more.
Mm-hmm. Supposed to be on Otter Center, but it went off. Turned it on.
ahead, deck.
Advise on Herc. Herc is leaning more towards our starboard side.
Roger that. Coming over.
Van back deck.
Go ahead.
Please keep going. Hercules is lined up between the goalposts.
Roger.
Well, it's still crossed out, but we should, all right, we'll have the ship hold position.
Bridge nav.
Go ahead.
Can we hold position here?
Roger, holding position.
Van, back deck.
Go ahead, deck.
Have Herc hold position and not be maneuvering at the moment.
Roger.
It stopped.
Okay. deck. Hercules is 10 meters from the transom.
Roger. Van deck, Hercules is passing the transom.
Roger.
Van deck, Hercules is clear of the water.
Roger. High voltage is secure.